Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today I'm gonna show you how to add VIP contacts in Mail app on your iPhone. This will help you to access mails from important people in your VIP mailbox. So without any further ado, let's get started. Launch Mail app on your iPhone. You should see a VIP mailbox something like this. In case if you don't see it, simply tap this edit option and make sure that this checkbox is selected and tap done. Now you have to tap this VIP mailbox. Here tap add VIP. It should show you your contact list. Search for the important contact you want to add to VIP mailbox and tap on the contact. That's all. You have successfully added the contact to VIP list. Now you can customize the notification settings for VIP contacts by tapping on this VIP alerts. Here you can set the preferences like sound, badge, alert type, and previews. Now every time I receive an email from this VIP contact, I should find it inside my VIP mailbox. For example, here's an email from my VIP contact. It is in my inbox as well as in my VIP mailbox. It is very important to set a VIP contact list when you really don't want to miss an important conversation on your mailbox. And often, we all receive a lot of junk mails in our mailbox. And hence, the chances of losing important mails is very high. This VIP list will be handy to attend those important mails quickly. And well, you can edit this VIP contact list by tapping on this little eye icon. Here, tap to add more VIP contacts or simply tap edit to delete existing VIP contacts. So that's how easy it is to manage VIP contact list in Mail app on your iPhone. I hope this little tutorial helps. Share it with your friends and loved ones. And if you liked the video, put a nice comment down in the comment section below. I'll see you soon in the next one. Till then, take care. This is Vikas signing off. Thank you so much for watching.